Hi, I'm Fiona Forbes.
And I'm Mary Zilba.
For thousands of children, purple is the color of hope.
March 26th is Purple Day for more than 50 million people affected by epilepsy worldwide.
You are not alone. If you've been touched by epilepsy, get involved in this global campaign.
Change your Facebook status, host a Purple Day party at work or school, and talk about epilepsy on March 26th.
If you need more information or support, call 1-866-EPILEPSY.